We had been touring and touring and touring and playing and playing. We were on this kind of merry-go-round. Write songs, record the songs, go out on the road. 365 days a year, there was always some kind of project going on, whether it was a tour or a recording project or a writing project. And when I got back from the Glass Houses tour in 1980, we had been doing some of the earlier material with the new band, not the session players, and it just rocked a lot more. It just felt better. And I said, you know what? I think this is a good opportunity to do a live recording of the older stuff that I never really liked, the way it was recorded. Let's do it the way we want to do it. And there's pictures of me and my old bands in here. That was my first band. That was the Lost Souls. There's a picture of me playing a guitar when I was like 16, playing the piano. At the time when we put this set of songs together, it just seemed like the right balance. I thought some of the songs were important. They hadn't been hit singles. There weren't hit singles in this. This was just album tracks that I wanted to present to people in the right context. The ballad, She's Got Away, became a hit out of this set, which I never expected at all. I thought that would kind of just go by the wayside, but people paid a lot of attention to that one. And I think Miami 2017, which had been pretty much considered an album track, became a very popular radio record at the time.